Be interesting to see what Colomé's velocity will go to if he's coming out of the bullpen for shorter stints.
To chop down to Sean Rodriguez, and he skips that one into first. Loney expertly comes up with that one. Well, that was a low fastball on one hop to first from Sean Rodriguez, and 1-2-3 go the Yankees. Thank goodness for Loney.